Mount Sinabung, massive volcanic eruption turned day into night. Hey guys, welcome to the channel. We come up with the world's trending news every day. So don't forget to subscribe the channel. Mount Sinabung in Indonesia experiences its biggest eruption so far this year, with thick layers of ash covering roads and houses. A major volcanic eruption in Indonesia has propelled ash and rock more than 5,000 meters, 16,400 feet into the sky. Hot ash clouds rushed down the sides of Mount Sinabung in the aftermath of the eruption on Monday morning and spread for 3 miles. This was the biggest eruption for Sinabung this year, the volcanology agency said. The charity has asked for volunteers to help comb affected areas and get in touch with residents who are still in their houses. Officials are reportedly handing out masks to try to protect people from the volcano's dust, which is filled with sharp particles that can damage the lungs, cause breathing problems. According to the National Disaster Mitigation Agency, there were no initial reports of injuries or fatalities. Planes traveling in the area have been issued a red notice warning by the Regional Volcanic Ash Advisory Center in Darwin, Australia. Mount Sinabung killed 2 people when it roared back to life in 2010 after lying dormant for 400 years. 16 people died when it erupted in 2014, and 7 more lost their lives in 2016. An estimated 30,000 people living near the mountain have been forced to leave their homes over the past 8 years. Indonesia is home to around 130 volcanoes due to its position in the highly active Ring of Fire, a belt of tectonic plate boundaries in the Pacific Ocean which is vulnerable to frequent seismic activity. Mount Sinabung is one of 3 volcanoes currently erupting in the area. Let's pray for the wellness of the people of Indonesia. Mount Sinabung, massive volcanic eruption turned